I am Salem Al Mamari. I am the Director General of Tourism Promotion of the Sultanate of Oman.
Thank you for talking to Breaking Travel News today. We're here at World Travel Market, and I believe Oman's trying to raise its profile on the international market, isn't it?
You are right. World Travel Market is one of the most important travel shows on the world, and we've been here for the last more than 14 years, actually. And from here, we have started introducing Oman to the rest of the world. And it is a chance for our stakeholders to meet their counterparts from UK and also from other countries who are participating in this exhibition. And we are hoping that, inshallah, this one will boost the traveling to the country by next year.
And you've just launched a new marketing campaign. Would you like to tell us a little bit more about that?
The marketing campaign, we have launched it yesterday, actually. It is an international campaign. Oman now will be speaking the same language around the globe. And this one will be starting from next year, continuously. It will be followed by a tactical campaign also, where we will have it with coordination with our stakeholders in Oman and also in the UK. Packages will be designed with a very nice and competitive prices to the travelers and the consumer in the United Kingdom. And we are hoping, inshallah, this one will again will make the traveling to Oman very easy and simple.
Excellent. I believe responsible tourism is quite important to the people of Oman, and you've been concentrating on that at World Travel Market.
Of course, responsible tourism is in our priority, actually. And in October 2010, we have organized, with coordination with World Travel, World Tourism Organization, sorry, and Leeds University, a conference on responsible tourism and destination, the landscape of Oman, where we actually, through it, we have introduced our ambition. We introduce ourselves as one of the countries giving too much care about the environment, about the sustainable tourism, because we believe tourism product and tourism projects has to live for generations to come. And in this year, actually, and today especially, we've been sponsoring five prizes being given to projects in different countries who actually given a very important things to sustainable and responsible tourism.
Excellent, sounds very exciting project. Just coming up for the next few months, I believe you've got the Asian Beach Games, the Muscat Festival and the Tour of Oman. So just a little bit more information.
Yeah, there are many activities that will take place in the country. Actually, this year, 18th of November, Oman is celebrating its 40th anniversary, where there will be lots of activities and celebration all over the country. And on the from the 6th until 16th of December, we are hosting actually the Asian Beach Game, where more than 45 countries will be coming to Oman. Next year, of course, we have Muscat Festival also, which will be from, I think, 20th of January until 15th of February. Again, lots of activities, cultural and musical and so on and so forth. Coinciding with the Muscat Festival, there will be again the second round of the Tour of Oman, where cyclists from all over the world will be participating in this event.
Okay, exciting times. Thank you for talking to Breaking Travel News. Thank you.